Hello, fellow Ambazonians, fellow South Cameroonians. Now welcome for this platform. This one, Nakapo Daniel, the Deputy Defense Chief of the Ambazonia Defense Forces, the Ambazonia Anti-Kidnapping Czar, Sense Pass King, Lukong, our own countryman. Una welcome for this program once more for this day, number 16 days for the month for May 2021. We're going to take una inside deep defense updates today. And I will decide to divide the program for this day into two. So I will do this defense update, and then after later on, about midnight for Hong Kong time, where it will be around 5 p.m. Ambazonian time, we will do another program where we will take a no corny talk look into the interview with Simon Monso, Iran Giam, for inside La Republic du Cameroon. Before we start, I will play una one song, and this song is come on for inside the great state of Bui, where some soldier them, I don't know whether a soldier or some person, any man where you know the identity for this individual, where sing this song, dedicate them for me, Kapo Daniel, make una try, link me up so that I feel also show him my appreciation. Now just a wonderful thing, so that inspire our people them this much, where they will sing song for your humble servant, Kapo Daniel. I don't always, and I go always this champion, the grassroots presentation of our people, our culture, for uplift our own people them, for rely on themselves and to develop pride and a better sense of entitlement for who they are and to be proud of who they are and their language and everything and all those things we around come for representing for a lot of una. So make a play on this song, we wanna enjoy them while I go to prepare the things them for run the show. Welcome, Bebunakum, from the United States of America. I salute you. I also see say Luizo Nchi. They online. This one a new Facebook page, so we'll not expect a lot of people that will be interactive. But our other Facebook page, they come on off and on. Anyhow, we there will live for Ground Zero for ACN. Watana wata. Ben Will, the scribe of Ambazonia, welcome. And I salute all man. I don't play the wrong song, but I think the song is sweet. So I want to welcome all man. For those of you that are going to watch a rebroadcast of this episode for the ACN, I want to salute una. And for salute all our IDPs, our people that were prison for Kunengi, Douala, Yaoundé, and all for inside La Republic, we didn't carry them out of the day. I want to salute una. And for welcome una, we'll get deep presentation for today una. No one missed the one shot, so trust me.
I know them all for you one so. I was thinking that they wait to go and they do for wave of ADF them.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Ambazonians, fellow televiewers at home and abroad and across Africa, where they watch me for my YouTube channel, Kapo Daniel, and those where they watch me for our satellite television, the ACN, I want to welcome una and to thank una for bring me for una tele devices. Those who did watch me for their mobile phone, I want to salute una. The one the way they don't open their television, I come for inside their parlor, I talk for una. Now me, when our own countryman, I don't come again with defense update. We go run through across Ambazonia. Unfortunately, today the defense update for the Biafra side, it done delayed due to technical difficulties them. When I know say I've been a technician, producer, everything, and those are other technicians when they arrive for America, they take some time and difficulties them. So they're not going to watch me live for the ACN Facebook page. Nevertheless, it will be rebroadcasted over our national TV. So this is another episode. Una welcome, and for those who did participate for Facebook Live, please keep your
things in.
Keep your comment very civil, otherwise you'll be blocked. And do not make advertisement over my the comment section. It is meant to comment on the subject matters when I am doing my presentation. Please respect this platform and respect yourself. Keep it civil, and do not be mistaken for a Cameroon agent of distraction. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are welcome once more again. Today, we'll get a very deep presentation and a lot of presentation. So, we then decide to divide them into two. Now, I will bring una the defense updates. Then, I will take una for the next episode where it will be for evening time for Ambazonia time. I will take una for the no corny look into the program where Simon Monso it began. Remember, say Simon Monso, they work directly with the presidency of La République du Cameroun to handle this palaver on behalf of La République. And in which way they talk, it may be very, very important and very, very crucial. It can play also a crucial part in our history in the convening of the All Anglophone Conference in Boya as well as in Bamenda and the formation of the SCNC. So we will bring that one for the next episode. Do not miss. It's so important. That analysis is so important. We don't do a lot of consultation with our top advisors and those bureaucrats in the governing council. So be there with me to go through those things. So today, I will give una some few videos. If una don't watch me from my African, Pan-African platform, I will give una some few videos for link up with what one talk am. Because no African struggle will not be isolated as much as we see ourselves as just a people, the entire world perceive us and they approach us as an African continent. And when we be fragmented, it'll be very difficult for us to be very effective. So they appeal for more and more other African movements and African players and for stand and for support we. So I go on to start this program today before they get inside our defense update to show now two critical things and I'll be very, very fast. The first one, now an interview with one of the minister for the DRC, the Democratic Republic of Congo, Igiam, he explained for the world how Congo, Idam, sell all their mines, their mineral resources. Them Congo, now one of the richest countries, they don't sell all their natural resources them for many other company them. Make a play that video, and then I will tell now why it be very important. Make una sabi what really happened for Congo. And make una know say that the likely thing with Mr. Pobia go do am for inside La Republic du Cameroon. So now the video this for the interview with this minister Irangiam, now minister for inside Congo, now the video this make a bring a make una.
Il y a autant de Congolais qui vivent avec moins d'un dollar par jour.
Je pense que c'est la conséquence de mauvais choix ou d'orientations qui ont été dictées fin des années 90, début 2000, quand, à la suite, effectivement, de l'environnement politico-social que vous connaissez, l'État congolais a été contraint, sous le conseil de ses partenaires multilatéraux et même bilatéraux, de céder la majorité des actifs miniers à des partenaires étrangers, sous l'espoir que ça générerait des revenus, comme je dis souvent, du lait et du miel pour le peuple congolais.
Ce n'est jamais arrivé. On a envie de comprendre.
So, ladies and gentlemen, I go cut and very short because this program will not be based on this particular subject matter. Which way this minister it is testify for TV make all wanna hear. Now thing will happen during the time when Kabila it be for power for Congo. When I know Joseph Kabila na Pekin for the Kabila papa when he can take move Mobutu for power for inside Congo. He come with the rebel forces then, where they will be supported highly by multinational company them for Western war, where they help people for buy weapon, for give them money, me they can't take over that country. as soon as they be take over the country, they eliminate it, put a Pekin for day. Me Pekin continue with it be doing because they be no say if I get I, if I na wise man, he no go fit implement the exploitory policy them with those company they be want them. So at this juncture, wait till it happen, I say, at the time where the Kabila be the get pressure, say me change, me bring democracy for Congo. For he for stay for power, where be the fighting, he must remain for power. Why the international community will be so quiet? Because when I listen, my player, this is my partner here.
And quand vous dites les partenaires multilatéraux et bilatéraux, c'est eux qui décident que le Congo doit céder ses richesses à d'autres. Qui sont ces partenaires multilatéraux?
Fin des années 90, vous connaissiez la situation politique et sécuritaire du pays. L'État était financièrement exsangue.
Alors, qui sont ces partenaires multilatéraux?
Alors, c'est le FMI, c'est la Banque mondiale.
Qui décide?
So, the World Bank, it tell the Congo government, led by Kabila, say, me then surrender all their natural resources them for some foreign company them, where they go help them manage them, and then it go bring revenue. That one, it be still be now a way where that multinational them, they use them for talk for Congo government. They use now the World Bank for talk for them. Wait till it happen, I say, time where the Kabila agree for this deal, the international community start to support it anyhow, no matter what they do for the people them. Then just she don't inquire. Because they no say they sign a deal with them. This company then now then take this mines, then take them now. They no bring no money for Congo. Then go use them like guarantee for borrow money for exorbitant interest rate. Mines them for Congo it be the develop over 60% of their GDP, their money for their country. Now it give them less than 17%. When I calculate how much money with that country, it done lost them. For all this Huawei Kabila devil power, it done lost almost more than 50% of their income. Why are they bringing this thing for now? Now for tell now, wait till it go on for La Republic. Because as the cost of the war, it go on, Paul Biya be desperate because of his ego, because he want remain for power, and because he done decide say he no one left Ambazonia. For no matter what happened, because they don't develop pride for their years and years for colonize our people there. They don't begin to give away our natural resources for foreign government them, for bribe them, me then remain quiet. When I don't hear say they don't give a damn, Menchum dam, when a dam we don't day for day for more than 50 years under La Republic control, they never develop them into hydroelectricity power. Now they run already gam for a British company. We don't send soldiers every day. The soldiers and talk say no work need to go for day. It means that only for paper, they don't begin to offer potentials them for that country for free. For foreign company them, so that me then support them blindly. Now the same thing way that happen for plenty African country them. So we gotta be very aggressive when you go come for foreign company them, me then exploit or me then open any type of commercial activity for inside Ambazonia land. Even from today, speaking on. I don't submit for the governing council and the war council about this issue them so that the policy it could be firm and it could be institutionalized. I will take when I go for inside the Central African Republic. Maybe when I also see where to where it happened, then we will come back from Ambazonia. Maybe when I know exactly where to where it happened. Because plenty evil that it happened, but our people they die because of lack of knowledge. For inside Central African Republic, when I remember, the French government will be getting puppet for that country, where they call it now Bozizi. They want to move it for power, then go bring some group where they call it now Saleka. They can move it for power.
Vous savez que notre pays est en crise.
So this Saleka movement where they be using can move the president for inside Congo. If it don't go completely wrong. You get the other Congolese patriot, the way they don't rise up, build their own defenses. They even invite the Russian, they meet the camp for this. So the whole place, it don't scatter. So the French government, they don't send their undercover, they meet they can destroy this country from the information the way they get them. So one French so-called, he come for Congo, like for Central Africa, like a journalist. Hide, let's say, be journalist. So I'm going to begin to know the corny way the people that they use them across the continent. So that when they come for our side, make una eye them shine, me man no be blindsided. When I watch this French military man, where he don't come for day, for come kill the president for that country with weapons, eh? This guy say he been a journalist. He done first work as a trainer for train rebels then for inside Mali. When I watch this interview, had they done catch it for inside Central African Republic. The defense ministry for France, it is now the try for order the Central Africa how they go do handle this man. It be very important we gonna know how these people they operate across the continent so that we gonna know which way they do them for inside Amazonia.
Pendant ces derniers temps, nous avons eu un sujet, c'est un sujet français qui s'appelle Monsieur Guignolo Juan Remy. Depuis qu'il est à Bangui, nous ne savons pas ce qu'il fait exactement.
Un military criminal in this.
Toujours est-il que la police était sur ses traces. C'est ainsi que la police.
So, this French military man, now the same type of people then where even la République du Cameroun they arrest him for up northern Kusala where they fight the Hele Boko Haram because they the one use that fight for they for cripple the Nigerian government. Handicap them, me them be work with La Republic, but the things that in here are things they need to work according to the way they plan them. They use Boko Haram for whole Nigeria hostage. Me begin do it here, they want to do them. When I remember time for Biafra war, the French people then they come, them pretend, say they support Biafra. They even use their proxy, Ivory Coast, for talk, say they recognize Biafra. During that period, then study the Biafra movement very, very well. Time when the one hit them, they use only next door, Amadou Ahidjo, for block all places in where the South African multinational, the way they be support the Biafra, they be the pass with their weapon them for choke off the Biafran struggle and kill their independence. So when I see this Frenchman inside they catch computer, military equipment, sniper weapons, heavy ammunition them. Inside the computer, he get the itinerary for the president of Central Africa. All in movement them in the past and in future plan visits. So if it is study Naweti for day with all these things them.
L'ayant suivi a demandé à ce que a informé le parquet pour qu'il y ait une perquisition. Et effectivement, vous savez que quand en état d'urgence, la police, que ce soit la gendarmerie, n'a pas besoin d'avoir.
So at one show on that video them, make una wise up for how this multinational, the way they involve themselves, they operate, for how dictators like Paul Biya, they operate for manage, for silence the international community, where they commit war crimes and then they shouldn't quiet. Now, because those international communities, they don't sign deal, they use even the IMF, make man no fool and say things them be as black and white as them be. We need to be very, very brutal as we fight this war against all this manipulation for the international system. Where did it befall? We need to be very, very brutal and very, very aggressive. And we're not going to see them for our policy then going forward. So there shall be no blinking, zero tolerance as we move inside our struggle. We'll also get good news for the preparation for the group where the BNL for inside Bakassi, how they're going to take up more aggressive actions for neutralize Cameroon, their presence inside that Ambazonian territory, so that it go free. And as Pan-Africans, we'll be very happy and would encourage the people then for that village for Biafra, where according to the Green Treaty movement agreement between La Republic and Nigeria, the BB get for be supposed to be displaced. Would tell them say and for reassure them say we as Africans, as people who don't suffer under La Republic du Cameroon, they go always get a place for come back home if they continue for fight for Bakassi, if freedom from La Republic, if presence. We support them 100%, irrespective of their political ideology. Me then come to a reasonable understanding when this in this our face as we don't get this good alliance with the people of Biafra. There are a lot of things we are not talking about social media, but sometimes I give one of these tips them so that make one know say our leadership them for the governing council and the Ambazonia Defense Forces, they are on it. They are aware of all the intricacies. They are aware of everything that is at stake. And our priority is the liberation of our homeland while preserving the complete integrity of our national territory without ceding any inch of our national our land as well as our sovereignty over our land. So I would leave that one now before I want to take enough inside this discussion. First, I go on those place on small part for humor for lighting una up. As video then come for inside Ambazonia, it show how La Republic did their shit no white blast so-called professional police them. When I see La Republic, the people they then come say the one can rule we. Now La Republic, the military, the police is so inside bar. Now see them. Now then these so drunkard people, no disciplined people, thugler, burglars, shit no white blast. Now then this, they come say the one can rule Ambazonia. The one take we like their own colony. Niam fuka them all. You know go waka. Not in this time we will be alive. So on a sorry, my divisor that the monitor the comment section. So before I one go inside, I don't know if we start with this one first, but I think say maybe I put them later on. I'll bring this issue later on. These are goodies. So I go one for first start for talk say. I'll do them randomly. I know go follow chronology because I never really take time with my notes and very well. But maybe when I know say we take our responsibility seriously, nevertheless. So Ambazonian Defense Forces then for inside Bamenda would score a very, very fat victory. When I remember last year, from the period of June last year till December, the colonial mayor without mandate, Achumbong Paul, he promised say this year 2021 there shall be no ghost town in Bamenda. Would I beat them and beat them very wildly. Our public is still stand up for ghost town, for demand for separation and outright independence for our territory. Would I beat them for that one 100%? As I talk for one now, so for inside Nitop, La Republic, they don't cut off light, they don't prepare for carry out an operation for inside Nitop for Bamenda. Was soldier then they for inside day, they wait them and would tear them because we need the fear and for tear them say we don't beat them inside our land. Now just a matter of time, we will kick them out of our land. So our soldier then they today for inside Nitop for people there for Bamenda. If we are for Nitop, we're gonna take una things them, we're hide them, we're valuable things them, we're hide them. The Ambazonia Defense Forces, Bamenda Brigade, then be ready for defend una for inside Nitop quarter day. We will show La Republic say now we get that town, now we get Bamenda. Shake, shake, you know day. All money place today. Ma even give una some of the videos them for our weapon, our soldier, the way they don't take up their position, the way the offensive for La Republic for inside Nitop. I want for show una make una see them and for tell La Republic say we need to fear them. And we need to run our land that. So now inside the top this, might reduce the volume for the sake of security. Our soldier then day for day now. This is video just coming live now. I'm just telling you, like probably we go there, we go fight. Now so we go find Amber Boy them. They know they inside butchers and they for town. Now inside the top this video where they become less than 5 minutes. They don't cut light. We see how the top done dry. Because when I inform our citizens them, me all them be ready for an assault for La Republic. When I see how people they don't lock their door them. La Republic they already cut light for the particular area for town. They prepare for invade them. Because they know if you go for rural area, they for go fight again. So our people then day for day, we're gonna put them for prayer, we're gonna put our forces them for prayer, me then defend Ambazonia, and me then inflict pain on the occupier. For inside for Bengui Park, I want to congratulate our general. For inside Mezam, General Cobra, for the wonderful job that they do for over a year, we ran the battle for some park, for some roadway there for inside corner Bengui Park. I put up that image. If you see this image, this road, for the player, see that sandbag, then this for the that wide one there for corner Motu. Now, for the way La Republic, they can put sandbag because we ran the battle for take over this control point for around Bengui Park. Now, Bengui Park, that's for down there, because people didn't know Bamenda. We ran fight for taking over this checkpoint for a long time. They use this checkpoint for harass our people, for demand their ID cards them, for collect bribes to them. We don't finally kick out La Republic for that Bengui Park, and they don't move away, abandon their things them for day. It don't fall under complete Ambazonia control for inside Bamenda. Now small would they catch this Ngorombi. So I want to congratulate our general and all of our forces the way they don't make these things and make it happen. Will be maybe success, be big success. Before they enter, still they go for inside this defense palaver. I want to first talk about which way they go for La Republic. Some baby wahala infighting. When I talk about infighting, Ferdinand Ngongo, de la République, il président in acting, acting president, because the one we did for them being a Kamatus, he done be he done did not either shit for diapers, wait for even finish clean shit nobody before you go to talk, let alone talk about coming for social media. So what way it happen for inside La Republic to Cameroon, as soon as they see. Ferdinand Gongo, the international community, they don't raise money to try to fight this pandemic of COVID-19. They don't give that money for La Republic. La Republic don't chop and food and tie for hand. The world, they ask, they say they must account for that money till the least dying. They don't feel they chop money for a COVID-19 for pandemic. This one, even Emmanuel Macron, he don't feel protect them. So panic, they now so for it to the asarite una. Ferdinand Gongo, the thieves them, the corrupt people them, they don't take and blame them for the health minister where they don't put it for La Republic. Now, list this for the thing the way they don't tell the international community, say they don't spend that money for the thing they don't bad. They don't begin even take COVID-19 for places where they be given for one for free. Carry and go to Douala, Yaoundé, and three other places them, so that people they would be exploited, may they recover money for begin cover up their crimes them. The international community will know these people for who they are, because they will know them very well for a long time. These are thieves. These are people with no dignity at all. So I want to take una for inside the great city, for inside Kumba, for Atlantic States Day, where the Bibi Palava way there for in La Republic. They are colonial mayor without mandate for day. It is try for score political point. This mayor, he be wanted person, around submit application for approval. Make it be institutionalized for arrest warrant. Any man will get information and intelligence about this colonial mayor without mandate, Grigory Miwanu, make una contact with any man, even if you been a enemy, where if you do something, where you want to do something for you, why you not do one for Ambazonia? Then me, we then give you even a small money for your pocket. So we want intelligence about it actively. We want actionable intelligence and people do it if you carry out action. For stop this harassment and a threat way they do them for our people. He latest things now for plant fake bombs them. Now number 5 this now for Insa Kumba. Say they want to use them for fight our people, their aspiration for stop them, for observe. The Independent Day goes down when a civil protest means for protest for our population, for show the international community say they don't want La Republic, they want outright independence. When I see how they run the blast them for Insa News for Insa La Republic Day. Like this year, then they all day for TV them. For show this fake bomb with intoxicated and they for inside our big city for Kumba. So now it is. We are sorry for the quality of those images. This fake mayor, we no man over voting. This La Republic agent, this era agent of La Republic, a partner of colonialism, a traitor, a collaborator, and an enabler. This so-called Grigory Mewanu, we should arrest him on a whole lamp. Place on a sea, on a whole lamp. All the eyes and for Insa Kumba, on a fine place where they on a whole lamp with power, on a catch up. Bring him for we, on a car and go for Insa Butch. Me, on a cook me, then cookies, small, small, kunkum. Give him for a mop. Me, test some kunkum day. Let the one will catch him for Insa Bamena day. So, this man, they don't plan bomb for Insa Kumba market, the license and amber planner. Even the AMF. They don't send out audio for talk, say no be them. They're not there for that palaver. The Ambazonia Defense Forces them too for inside Meme, the great state of Meme. They don't send out messages. This one, our commander, he messages so he send them.
Declare it. Yeah, Father Boo.
Sorry.
Okay,
Father Boo. This now captain, now well, captain this way for day.
Good day, fellow Ambazonia. Greetings to all refugees, respect to all generals, commanders.
Mark forward the message.
Go plant bomb for Insa Kumba main market. They so them, send their watch nights, easily call them so they don't plant bomb. Just for sabotage and ambulance fighters. But would they make all the ambassador problems, you know, see, we not even hurt our own people. We did out and protect the interests.
So, I'm sorry for that that technical. So basically, we run here. That is our commander, both our commander in FACO and in Meme. They don't come out for release press statement for toxic all forces. The way they operate for Insa Kumba, none of them they never acknowledge any information or participate in anything for Insa Kumba market day. that bomb na la Republic de Planam, according to our investigative team, who know say na some taxi driver he be bring them for inside market can deliver them for they watch night and our informants and for they rank give with those intelligence. Now this mayor the work a plan bomb here and some one other military commander for they I will find that man in name who will release them for now. For inside the Atlantic State, for inside Savannah State, we get report say La Republic they put big money for cause a tribal war. This one be very important. Unfortunately, we know if you release the audio, the phone conversation where they will get them because it go directly just damage some people their life with the level ground zero. La Republic they pay people for go cause war between Donga, the state of Donga Mantung and Bui. They don't pay some people them already from according to that conversation. For instance, we meet and go cash some Aku people their cattle for inside Ndonga Mantung state. Where they plan say the people them from Ndonga Mantung where they work with La Republic, they go rally use them, pay them, mean they can't attack the people for Bui for start intertribal war. So if you na see any man where they come for village, they talk about intertribal war, mo na go fight the one, mo na go fight the one. Make una know say La Republic then they behind. Make una know do am. We don't see say the right tribe do have on Jerome. From Tumbo, Inoba Waka. It shows that thing where they don't try for plenty place, even from court, for many other villages in the land begin try as a strategy for fight Ambazonia by instigating tribal wars. So make una watch out for ground zero. We hear say this one is already active. This case for Ndonga and Bui. It be active already. So we're going to monitor the situation, try for educate our people them. Me they not listen for these manipulators and where they come destroy our country. So we will leave that one for today. We will jump straight for inside our Atlantic State. For inside, I know say all man wait for here, Munya, I want for court cafe for General Sagat and the wonderful team where he and the boys them for the Mountain Lions, they don't do one for inside Munya. They don't shake even people them testify. La Republic, they run. So I'll put up the video then for inside Munya. I think say be in circulation already for WhatsApp and for many other platform them. Me gonna see what Pride Ambazonia prides them how they come. I think for those who wanna know the Mountain Lions, I think that the biggest group in terms of number for inside Atlantic State and the sister force will be very happy for collaborate with them. Me some man no talk say we don't talk say na ADF. No, would work for congratulate all forces the way they for ground. This particular force, the Mountain Lions, led by their Supreme Commander Sagat, would support them 100%. We need the talks would not sponsor any of their mission. No, would support them like a mother force and they need get support. This is now one of the examples. Why I want to talk about this group for Mountain Lions? Take time to talk now because they need support and we need for reach out for them directly. When if you reach out through us or if you reach out for them directly, whatever way it works, it doesn't really matter. These guys raise money by themselves within the community, equip themselves for carry out this action and many actions like this. These are young boys, many of them in their 20s. With the amount of money that I saw with my eyes, I'm not saying something about a year and a year, what I saw with my eyes. Maybe I've even shown some of those pictures. From the time they go and buy this weapon, they get their materials, for backside and all those things, them see the time we then carry out these actions. Them it is shown, I say these are heroes, regardless of the propaganda way they go on. Now, sorry, I think I don't get time for get all the stuff. Regarding of the propaganda way they go on, these boys they are carrying millions in their hands. They could easily go to Nigeria, pay some Fair 19 people to transport them to Dubai to go and live a good life. They could steal those, take those money, and have a good life. In Nigeria, start business, buy Okada, buy taxis, start good business. These Amber boys, Ambazonian fighters, are patriots who are sacrificing their all, putting everything on the line, their life and everything, to fight for freedom, to face the enemy head on, broad daylight, like the one we see in Munya. I caught cafe for General Sagara and Pikin them. I thank them for this wonderful job. May God keep them strong. Udefu una back. Ambazonia de for una back, una continue the good job. Una enjoy the operation, how una see how they come. Una fisi, I will let Kakuwe and Kara una go fisi na. That the same people than this, you know, This guy, they at one point they believe in the IG, they believe in the government ideology, and they had actually aligned themselves under the IG. They never got a dime from these people. The last time they had the operation to stop the Nation's Cup, where they collaborated with Saint forces to meet them, and they joined. They really bring together. Sagat really brought people together with our captain. They work together to make sure things happen. These guys, they call him Fombat. They collect, I think, about $10,000 and add that money. And these children are using, putting their life. They buy things for more than that money, with their own money. And you go on social media, you see some of these guys still saying that is the IG. I think the Fombat guy made a write-up saying that it is a FACO action group. They just pick on names on social media and then try to gain. But it doesn't matter. What matter is that the enemy is on the run. And on this attack, they attacked the enemy. They ran away. They used mortar shell within civilian area to hide themselves and run away. The backup that was coming in Munya was held back and they run. Where then they? Where then they? So now see, La République is defeated. Their invincibility is shattered. They run away in the face of Amber Boyzen. They run away. When I check about and La République, when they fight with salary, Amber Boy, they fight with, they donate their own money for fight. They use their own money for fight. When I feel so, when I feel win this gun. When I surrender, when I pack, when I back, when I go for it to D, when I go see, when I open for the game. Me can't settle this problem. America can't tell them. They cannot win us in our own land. That is a fact. Might bring some of those Munya videos and where they don't give you a lot of pride, a lot of encouragement. We salute the Mountain Lion for this great job where they don't do them. We salute General Sagat and the kingdom.
Hola, come, come.
Now, inside Munya, this. Don't be bushes. The boys are not in the bushes. These boys are in the cities. When I speak them, I know some people that complain about the. The fact that their face them be in the show, we Mountain Lions. When I go see that 36 teeth guys, Koyewan and JK, who they come out, they talk, they give names on the people who are telling their names on their videos. You can hear them calling their names.
Mountain Lions, Isa Munya, Shasha, Isa Boya. No.
So, Boya is, he goes stand up back. All forces them work hand in hand. We call on all civilians them. I need more informant. We need more intelligent unit them for inside to assist these boys to do their job completely. We will continue to make sure they get the resources and the necessary support to translate all these actions them into victory. Ma bring the other video for inside Munya. I think so. We don't see this one. When I forgive me as I turn so the my eye pass now because I touch computer.
Come make us see. Mama, Bobo.
Where then they? Who is the Republic?
No.
Mountain lions, mountain lions. When I cafe day up, when I place day, when I place day, when I sagat your place day.
Me lion. God of war, I go kill all them for the living country.
Yes. Better come make us see.
So those are the sounds of freedom. Those are the victory of Ambazonia. And talking about this so-called JCAL, I want our people who are watching me in Ground Zero to be very careful to who you listen to. Not because anybody can pick up microphone and talk, and then you listen to those people. This guy, JCAL, he's not even the spokesperson, but he's, I know you can say, a frontline communicator, so that they act as well as a spokesperson. I won't forget, get a moment for delete this comment. I get a message also. Please give me a minute to delete this. Let me answer this, my reply this message. And there is one La Republic agent there.
This man.
When he go come up, I go just block him, then we'll continue. So that is what, now things are going to go on. this guy J. Carl, I think he's a frontline communicator of the Splinter IG group. He done come out for talk for our people and say, me goes down a day on Sunday, he do and so on social media, and he done cause a lot of confusion for our people there for Ground Zero. Unfortunately, it looked like I need to see that particular screenshot. Okay. Oh, yeah, this is a screenshot. So this guy, who is called J. Carl, he's a frontline communicator of the Splinter Group. If you don't know the Splinter Group, IG is the group of Sako and Chris Anu. He come out for ask for social media, say he want me go Sunday on every Sunday. Means people then stop for go church, for stop for go mosque and all these type of things then. Please do not listen to people like this. You have to understand the difference between activism and leadership. People with authority, like myself. I'm a man with authority, with responsibility in the Ambazonia Defense Forces and in the Ambazonia Governing Council. He is not. He's just somebody on social media talking. They give him information here one time, they put there. These are not serious people. Don't take them seriously and don't listen to them. They are nobody. They don't have any command and control on the ground like we do. So when I say things, take it seriously. When people like this say things, don't take them seriously. He's a mental patient. He have problem. He have mental mental case. You see people like Mark Baratta, they come out and they give their opinion. And we respect that, irrespective of our differences and our reservations. We respect that because you cannot have, imagine in La République, they say in La République, you have over 300 political parties. They are like activists, right? We heard that Atanji Paul, the idiot there, added 11 to that list. Imagine if all of those political parties were giving instructions to people. How confused would those people be? And imagine in Ambazonia, how many people do we have talking heads on social media trying to assist? If everybody was giving order, which one they will follow, which one leave, which one? That's why we need to follow institutions. We need to follow institutions when it comes to things like this. So ignore this guy. Ignore them and all their propaganda. They are coming to give name to mountain lions now because they are seeing the good job they are doing. And it doesn't matter which group they are or which group they are not, but we will continue to encourage and support the mountain lions. You remember last time I heard on that Alphabet channel, Fru Johnso, he came up and they were happy that they asked for the closure of the road to Manfe, Ekok Manfe Road, which is very important for our people to do business. We are encouraging business between Ambazonia and Biafra as an alternative with La Republic while we go through this liberation. But these stupid guys will try to close that road. So that road was closed after they made that announcement. It happens to be these guys who closed that road have contacted us. We are now engaged with them. We are now supporting them. And we ask them, why did you guys close that road? It's one of the group that lost a soldier who was trying to plant an IED. And they said that they heard it on social media that they should close the road. So they just go and close the road. So every force on the ground has to connect to a political leadership. And they should know what they are doing. They are doing a fine job. And they are sacrificing their life. It should be worth it. And they should do it in a very professional and effective manner. So the fact that that road was closed is just that these people, they play like Jumbo. They just come out and say things. And if it happens, it happens. It doesn't happen, they come and change it. So do not mind yourself. We have seen even in Boya, Ahmad Ka tombosiding and chakaraying into two. If you enter football field, you the forward and nobody kick you. When match go start, now how you go do survive? Now how many La Republic their armored vehicles is in Chakara for his Ambazonia? All that millions the way they buy them, that country they inside trouble. Now Ahmad Ka this. Now they pride this in Chakara into two inside Boya. Inside Boya. What? This is their minister they call Nabeti Asomo. It would acknowledge them. The Ambazonian fighters them were IED them. They ran destroy and kill over 24 La Republic their military personnel within these past 2 weeks. We will not send an understatement because they will definitely try for make the number me look good for them. Now propaganda wouldn't finish far much more than that, and we will continue the kunkum. They give them, serve them hot kunkum. Hot kunkum. So, as we know, Abiwuna Tsar, the Tsar for anti-kidnapping, with our squad, for instance, Bamenda, we try to open another squad, the recruitment to go on, and the training concerning how to protect our people against kidnapping for ransom. We go to challenge them as the governing council president, Dr. Chu Ayaba, the leader of our War of Liberation, now instruct. We go to shame and name every group, every force, any individual, we go do kidnapping for ransom. Including if na an ADF person do one, we go to name them, we go to shame them, we shall not accept this. Anybody where they do kidnapping for ransom is not fighting for Ambazonia, is not an Ambazonia fighter, and we should shame them. I will start because we'll be the handle a case for Instacom. We involve the British Southern Cameroon Resistance Forces. We'll be get a lot of complaint for the roadblock where they make them between Belo and up to Anyadwa area. They have been talk about that particular case. And they be take money for people then for one road, they be collect, I think, 500 for one road, na two road block then they so for come up for one place, go right for an year. They pay almost 1,000 for one passenger. You want come back then collect another 1,000. That's 2,000 for one passenger. Villagers like that one, they get money na for do up. So get complaint, we get two witnesses then for two part, then we then be over 70 years old, we then move them for inside motor, then beat them very well. We don't call and also na General Gola, it control that particular area. So I don't call I don't talk with Anthony for ready find out where did he go on and how if he do help and for make the meeting stop that practice. Would I make them very clear for all forces them? Just like with the practice and for ADF. Mistake then they for all man feel make mistake. No roadblock will not allow any force for operate roadblock with the sole purpose for raise fund. Roadblocks na a mechanism for check whether na would go in and out. For make sure similar Republic no infiltrate area where they run liberator. And also for make sure they know the content of those vehicles there. Not before we can collect money for people there. So I will play the respond for reassure our people. And the British Southern Cameroon Resistance Forces General Gola and Tony, they don't tell me say they will stop that roadblock. But they complain and I will bring them for now because they really need support. I will play the audio. Maybe when I hear for myself, wait to wait the forces on the ground, then talk about that particular incident. And our people never come, maybe when I listen very well, when I hear when I complain, when I pass when I complain for them, they don't respond when I hear it and talk.
If I go to place, I know them better, I will talk fine. I don't talk to one clear, I know the talk, say I be lying. Force them when they come, under Begadi, I'm not going to pretend for you, we never receive a coin. From leader them, starting from October up to now, on every line. The reason we being I say, maybe the visit we not hear for them, we not listen for them, or we talk about collaboration, or the resource we say, we do work on our ADF, all that kind of thing. Now they truth that. But I tell you one thing, Capo. You know me and Brigadier from day one. Now 4 years away, we know it. We never ever been at people them where we be big Ben. If we get the small one, we'll manage and fine. We'll not be in a building where we'll lie. We'll be in a building where we'll like collaboration. We'll like to work together on the ground. We'll collaborate free Ambazonia. And when we talk, we'll keep in the practice. President David Brigadier, don't enter for this struggle, all camp. We don't enter for several camps for this struggle. Where most of the people, they never enter. So we join the will be the collaboration. I tell Mom see them that already say we need the collaboration on the ground seriously. So if first devil does we don't need the collaboration, let back up because when I die now my family member they lost me. When I die today now my family member they lost me. We need to work together, collaborate. Papa the bomb picking them, eight picking them, anyone get the name, but they want one papa in name. So now when we talk so, if it be not the reason, but the truth has said nobody send me anything. About the roadblock the way we talk. Yes, we need taking the need for survive. But the goal hospital they didn't sick. No one had ever asked would take money for what's side for the handle the issue there.
So I'll go stop the audio for this because it get into very sensitive area. Basically it complains say they no get money since October last year. They never receive any money for the leadership within there for that British Southern Cameroon Resistance Forces. This one are the only unit where we know say it don't ever act, it don't ever take action for them for a long time. Now only unit that way they deserve to be supported. Abidjan reached out for them. Abidjan sent support for them several times. And it'd be very tough for we as an organization to do anything for them right now. We try to do them. On our part, we don't tell them, say, no, not be the best way that for raise fund. Because if you not begin and not get chop, normally, if you not do a good job them like normal, before, na how that begin be survive. How mountain lions they survive? How the other unit they survive? Now community they support them. So one day they work with their own hand and no basis the way they get farm too. So why we go to encourage people and support them, they reach out. Maybe I will try to reach out. Would one talk say me no man no use roadblock for collect money for support or whatever chop or whatever. It will count, it will create a security challenge. Imagine the amount of complaint what I get about come people then. And how I handle them with them. If those complaints they not be get that outlet, then carry and go begin to talk now for the enemy because they be so desperate. They need to go visit their family members then. Then they can't attack them for that place. Wait till you go be. So we will continue to see how we can help them. But I hope our people there for inside come. They don't hear from that commander them. Make gonna know say we do our best. There is no excuse for anybody we go talk with La Republic. Because if they don't do one or two things, no, it is not tolerable. We better bring up a week. We will fight that fight. We will get that argument with them. So you know, matter. So now, still for the amber to amber. So we don't talk. I don't pass. I don't give an order. I don't give an instruction. I receive with confirmation for the war council so that we will make an official. For ban all vehicles. All church vehicles or NGO vehicles, whatever type of vehicles that you are getting into Ambazonia, do not carry this nonsense where they call and say no so or Northwest and Southwest in your vehicle. Don't carry it into our territory. Don't. Whether you are international NGO, you are local NGO, it doesn't matter. Don't dare carry that nonsense written there Northwest, Southwest into our land. You try, you are getting into your trouble. This one does not involve the number plate. That one, we have some flexibility. I'm saying this one because we don't confiscate one vehicle for inside Bamenda. When a UN vehicle, where they don't borrow one for some other NGO, meet and carry and for do work day. That vehicle then be confiscated and it will be destroyed for security reasons. We don't know whether I carry any monitoring device or whatever. Then get lucky, so we left the meet and go with their phone them. I'll play on the video. And me this one serve as a warning for all NGOs, religious authorities them. Say before we enter inside our area, we na contact we forget authorization, forget passage. Because we always give passage. We nobody ever deny passage anymore.
I beg, when I just take time, just read them, I don't know whether the organization this will be allowed for our place or not.
Anyway, I'll pause that audio for them because the person gives some sensitive things there. When I come for inside Ambazonia, when I carry an insult. Where they call them Northwest, in name where they colonize that they use them for colonize before mock we. That means we don't know where to where it happened. We don't know. We don't like. Man, no vex plenty. This motor they so they will reduce them into charcoal. They will reduce them into charcoal. Because now we know we suspect what are the people they be carrying a monitoring device or whatever. The United Nations, all international organization them, religious organization, they inside humanitarian work. Before they do want to enter our territory, they inform we, they ask for passage, we grant them. When we feel it be necessary, sometimes we even make announcement. So any man where you enter inside Ambazonian territory, you must take permission for us. And not carry this type of markings in your vehicle. I'd send this one like a last warning because next time we'll see any moto, what an religious motorway carry this so-called Northwest and Southwest. Yeah, man no use the word way picking that they listen to me for us. You carry them, that motor it would be born. Would I even catch so one day we'll catch up Atlantic State Day, so other one and I'll release the video later on. I think we'll run out of time. So for inside Bambili, our forces the rango for inside Bambili. We the map out, we don't try to carry out operation for day. We go for day because of some issue with some black leg. They be supposed to come day. We don't wait there for day. They not come. We the map out thing. I want to send out a warning for La Republic their position for inside Bambili. Me then no say hit it come. I want make when I me then receive this video first for no. so that media, their belly start became mixed, media shit start became shake before the heat go come. So this one of inside Bambili, now the military their position is, our media know, so we know, we the watch, we are there, and I just a matter of time, media they sleep, media get sleepless night, media get sleepless night, because before they open their eye one day, they go all way in for their head, like Ngwasang, wah!
They
are not the police. Man, move our intelligent officer voice. So when I see now inside Bambili, is now like the public, their military place that they bunker in. They try for beef fence. When I see how they don't put their back there for the, I want to send out this video for them. Me they know say we are watching them like a hawk. We the walk around them like a lion. Wait, it is still walk. They see monitor the place you go bite them. We know how many of them they inside there. We know their names. We know what side they determine they go shit. We know time they drink water. We know where they bring chop for day. Any man we enter for day, me knows who they watch them. And a matter of time before the one here for the head. With the camp owner, with the camp owner. Watana wata, we now run left ball. With the camp owner. We now already monitor owner. If we come there for night, we know place we go shoot bullet, place we go there, we know them directly. That this bitch when they there for get sniper for there, we go catch that one in our hand. So I want to tell you, we're gonna know, say inside Amazonian land, we're gonna no get sleep, no sleepless night, we're gonna day up all on the eye, on the eye, they shine. As when I watch this video, so, make it terrorize una, me gonna know, say we come. When I remember the small boy for inside Nkambe. That small boy for inside Nkambe, they for inside the great state of Ndunga Mantung, where he became Bikindi, randomly arrest our people them. Lawrence Chie, Njinda. Would I already make a move on you? And I say, no work. I don't want to bring him, for can remind you, Mr. Lawrence. So that me a skin start begin shake. So that I will can catch you. He get arrest warrant for in my houses. For inside Nkambe. For Mbinju. From Binyu, for inside Kambe, we already can try for catch you. We never succeed. We still come. At the talk, so that me place you demi your intestine and start shake. Me start begin feel the heat before it come. Me start feel the heat. Young kumkum level fire. Mr. Lawrence, your own come, your own bad. Now we'll be selling you. You can begin to torture our people then. They humiliate our people from Kambe. Tell me the arrest and see young Amazonian boy like you, stupid idiot, shit no white blast. The devil will catch you. 99 days they come for you. I advise all your family members that say me no man no begin stay for the same house where we eat. Wanna see me when I run. The people can shoot for this so straight bullet, catch any man for day. So I'll take una, I don't know how to take una for instance on Amazonian liberated area them for sure now how things they go. I've shown how things that go for instance, Amazonia liberated area. Our school, they begin some football competition for day. They invite our general supreme commander, general big number, he become for day. He can watch the game, how they start game. Now, the thing that needs to the governing council, it is struggle for Duam for background. So, now, tournament that we see a command to the day for God, because big money day for day. Our commander, our leadership on the ground, they can observe. Now, Pekin and this is life on a liberated area. When we tell us, we get thousands of Pekin, they will put them for school. We therefore educate our people, them, make them be educated and live peace inside our liberated area. That the Supreme Daddy SSF, if he watch the game, then call him for honor. Me can watch our Pekin, them how they play game. He can for watch them live the going on. Peacefully inside our liberated areas, our picking the study. We still ask appeal for the international organization for school. Me then come for help we for educate our own picking them. We not feel alive. Foreign government for come begin educate our own people then. I go try for round up this show so that we will fit do the next show for night time by talking about which way it happened for inside Bamenda for behind PMI. Some group of boy them that they come for behind PMI. They come for people that has the Nanak door them. Send me then give them donate them five million. Few days ago, then come for some my house where they renovate and come move all over them for the warning. This boy them, where they do the kidnapping for ransom, he need to stop. All Ambazonia will turn their head more fight una. When una come again for PMI, I don't talk me boy them carry whistle. I don't call few boy them for behind PMI. They meet and gather themselves. Even una come when I will shoot all we. The one a thief, no be Amber again. The boy they work out the gun for to take money for poor has no be Amber. Once you cross that line, you are not a soldier. You are a thief. You are a common thief. And we shall not allow that. So I don't take for them for behind PMI. Me then come again for behind PMI. I can't knock my door. So they ask 20, they ask 500,000. Tongue two people then they, francophone then they. When I go cash them. I'm over there, when I go cash it. When I don't know, I see this. No soldier, no supposed to touch innocent Ambazonia when they do it, no nothing. You know what? Find no man palaver. You don't shoot on your house. Do your thing. They can't catch you for waiting. Don't have waiting. The boy there, they can do it. They come on up over food. But I want to thank their commander the way they listen for me. We don't take time to talk for them. They listen and they show flexibility for be in line. I want to thank them and I want to thank General Tiger, for thank A4 and for thank even Alaji. As an encouragement, me them work with we for stop this kidnapping for ransom. All commander them, as CIC talk, they need to take responsibility and charge over their picking them. One boy there, I will show us some success cases them. Do one now one person this way then kidnappy. Now place on the kidnappy, will engage with the kidnappers, I don't call them soldier. But we'll be very happy to see their commander, he will be so humble when I talk for you. He'll be so humble. He go right for the place where the boy they extract the boy. Who lent the bidan first pay the boy family bidan first pay 300,000 for those kidnappers. Then. But they see deny for holiday. They see ask more money. The commander go for the risky life. Go movie for the release for a family. We encourage you. We thank you. We talk to me and work together with we. It be very sensitive for we for go after people like this. Me then continue for get gutty heart. Sorry heart for our people the way they sacrifice every Monday for turn up for independent. And me then know, say if our people then turn against them, hiding place in Ogo Day. Hiding place in Ogo Day. So, ladies and gentlemen, we don't come to the end for this show. Another episode will come where we will focus on a no-conny look into the interview where Simon Munso again for La Republic. It is very critical, very, very enriching. Me will know that man they talk directly for Mr. Paul Biya in Dumut. I will review una more. And the lies of Cardinal Tumi, the manipulation, I will give them for una friend, una sister, una see them. So we know it will mean business. Ambazonia will be free. We are free people. We shall liberate our land and take total control of our land. So I want to thank you all for participate for this program and say me gonna continue for watch our national TV as they go to transit. I don't know whether they show on live. I will play this song where the boy play dedicate them for me. I like the song plenty. I will still play them while they close.
We have this, a nationality. Vive la vie la drague à moi toi. Kamilione yo va wuyo tange. Kamilione ben yo wuyo tange. Vive la draga drive a motwe. Vive la draga drive a motwe. Kapwe. Vive la draga drive a motwe. Kapo danye vive la draga drive a motwe. Amotwe me la vive la draga drive a motwe. Kwa draki tabina. You can live away.